Hi, I'm Bill, and welcome to Clean Care. Cleaning has been defined as the removal of unwanted soil from any given surface. Effective cleaning takes into account the type of soil and the type of surface to be cleaned, and applying the appropriate tasks and tools to reach the desired result. Soils are categorized into two types. Organic soil includes dirt, oil, grease, food, and blood. Inorganic soil includes calcium, magnesium, and rust. Surfaces also fall into two categories. Resilient surfaces relate mostly to floors and include vinyl, linoleum, rubber, and wood. Non-resilient surfaces would include concrete, ceramics, stone, and brick. It's important to consider both the surface and the soil type, as some cleaning agents can be corrosive if used on the wrong surface. For example, a caustic, such as a hydrochloric acid, might be suitable for removing soil from some surfaces, but may cause damage if used to clean a painted or a finished surface. Although this technical information is not necessary to get the job done, we hope that this video has given you a good understanding of some of the chemistry and principles that make effective cleaning possible. If you found this video useful, hit like. To keep up to date with Clean Care, please subscribe. And for the widest selection of products, low prices, and same-day shipping, explore our website below. Thanks for watching.